back for Godzilla again. Alright. I'm gonna set it back to where we did on the Fortnite video. Sorry, stand. Well, we're gonna try and get a stand soon, so. You'll be able to tell I'm gonna be using Gaiden.
This isn't Vape. I'm playing this game because now that you can't find the game for like a $50 price or anything like that now. You can only find this game for like 200 bucks and stuff now. That's how hard this game is to find. So, I'm trying to find this. We should just go ashore. So then we can show you what it's like to start the actual game. Playing this is fun. It's so fun. Yeah, it's okay, Pumpkin. It's okay. In the game, you gotta destroy the generators.
Ashore man. It must be the purity of the matter he absorbed. It's accelerating his growth. You were right. He came ashore in search of food.
Incredible. But I doubt it'll be enough to satisfy 60 years of hibernation.
I wish we knew what Godzilla was thinking right now. Do you think he will search for another food source?
And I have to worry about the people's doubts. I hope they don't call for my head. There's no one else in politics who's equipped to handle such difficult decisions.
Both areas are potential landing points.
Mm-hmm.
closing my eyes. Don't know which one I got, so. And of course,
yeah, Godzilla has entered the area. He's going after the generator.
When you choose the harder ones, the first thing I do is go straight for the generators. I don't mess around and try and destroy stuff. I try to get to the generators as fast as I can. So that would be just something to do. So then you don't have to... See, as you can tell now, I'm already at the second generator. It's only been about a minute or two, and I'm already at the third generator. Oh, well, I gotta hurry up. 60 seconds, I got a whole minute. About like 2 minutes, and Catzilla, which is Bonking the Cat,
it's hard to say if any of this was worth it.
Where is Godzilla heading?
This one is gonna be a little bit harder because the stuff is kind of everywhere. There's only two generators in this one, but it's still kind of tougher because they're kind of everywhere. It's kind of hard to get to everywhere. But as long as you got someone that can move fast and you do this one and you keep choosing hard and stuff like that, you should be able to get there. Well, of course it's gonna come fast. 30 seconds and it should be coming here. See, that's what I mean by, if you keep choosing hard, they come in faster. And make sure to not block yourself when you do. Make sure never get yourself cornered, because that's something that will definitely block you. As we know who this is, Anguirus. I love Anguirus. Such a cool character.
Second squad, begin your assault.
And every time you choose hard, they're gonna be bigger than what your character is. I know I've already, I say this, I tell this to my dad all the time. Is that I hate that. See, and yours can do his moves super fast. I might end up dying because and yours is super hard. Yep, died. See, it's because Godzilla can't do his moves fast enough, and also and yours is super hard. We'll continue.
Where is Godzilla heading?
We gotta go to Area 6. We gotta keep doing it until we kill him, is what my dad always says.
Godzilla is on the move.
Should be able to predict his. It's easy to predict. Like, subscribe, and hit that bell just in case if it goes out and if it ends automatically. Well, that just means the video time has stopped. So, like, subscribe, and hit that bell. And here we go again. It's coming in 30 seconds. Hey look, it's the 1955 Godzilla versus Godzilla raids again. We're killing him. Keep him away from you. Kill it. Oh, come on, man. Why are you backing up? I should be backing up too. This is. telling you what. Like, subscribe, and hit that bell. Listen, and here's just trying to tell you. Alright. Like, subscribe, and hit that bell. This will be continued. This will be continued at some point.